What's up, guys? It's your girl Rihanna, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing a challenge. It's going to be the Alexa versus Siri slime challenge. So how it's going to work is, her and Siri are going to try to make same Patrick's Day slime, and whoever makes the best St. Patrick's Day slime that looks more like St. Patrick's Day wins. But before we get on to the video, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and smash the like button. So now, I have two bowls, one for Siri and one for and I'm filming with my iPad today, so I'm adding my videos. Okay, let's start. So basically how this is going to work is that I'm going to have two different paints. A light green paint and a dark green paint that go with the same have to stay better. And say she picks the dark green, that's not going to be so much of a big task today. But say she takes a light green, so it's going to be more like bigger. I'll progress back because I forgot a green ingredient. So I'm back and I have all the ingredients to clean. And so let's get started. And you guys still don't understand, you guys will understand during the challenge. So I'm going to do Alexa. Alexa, pick a number 1 through 2. Light green paint. The first thing we need to add in our blue. I forgot that shit. I'm done with this bottle. So I'm gonna make a little bit of blue, add a little bit of blue for each one. So that should be enough of blue. To add some in series. Siri, pick a number 1 through 2. The random number is 2. So far it looks like Alexa and Siri have accuracy. On to the next round. So this is the paint round, which is 1 and 2. On to 3 and 4, which is the glitter round. Let's see what I pick. Alexa, pick a number 3 through 4. that's dark green glitter. I'm gonna use this package because I haven't opened this one from Siri. Siri, pick a number 3 through 4. 3. They're picking a kid that they're gonna pick the same exact thing. So on to the round with the 5 and 6. This is gonna be a little different. So on to round 5 and 6, I think. So this is 5. And this is 6. So 6 is scent, strawberry scent, and 5 is gold glitter. Alexa, pick a number 5 through 6. Alexa, pick a number 5 through 6. Alexa, pick a number 5 through 6. So she said 5, so we're gonna add gold glitter to the first one. Hopefully, Siri doesn't pick the same exact thing, because if they pick the same exact thing, this is the whole, they're twins. Okay. Please don't pick the same exact thing. Siri, pick a number 5 through 6. Okay, I'm going to ask her a second time because she said 5. Siri, pick a number 5 through 6. She said 5. So I guess we're going to have to go 5. They basically have... So if you guys want me to do a quick telepathy challenge with Siri? Okay, so on last and final round, this is the shave and cream round versus the same time today, called snow. So I'm gonna ask her something. Siri, pick a number 7 through 8. Okay, she said 7. I think she keeps on picking the first number. So let me see. Siri, pick a number 8 through 7. I don't remember what 7 is because I heard. First suggestion. This is her, the shape of her family item. So this is the slime. So she has shaving cream, gold glitter, dark green glitter, and light green. So far, Alexa has the same, except we don't know what she's going to pick. Is it snow? 1, 2, 3. Alexa, pick a number 8 through 7. Alexa, pick a number 7 through 8. Something different. So this is what she has. It's instant snow, but like slushy instant snow with green glitter in there. We're gonna add that in her slime. So guys, this is what this one turned out to be. Now we have to activate it to see what it will be. So now we are going to get some activator, and actually, let's mix it up first. Okay, so let's mix up Alexa. It's so pretty. It actually is kind of ugly. So this is how hers came out. I don't like that. Let's see how hers looks. She has shaving cream. Ooh, this one looks so much better. And it smells so good. That's the shaving. So this is how it looks mixed. Which one do you guys pick? I pick Siri. Hers looks much more better. So let's just activate it. So I'm gonna get some borax for the activator. Any activator. I'm gonna add a little bit at first. I know shaving cream one is gonna activate faster. Way faster than the regular one, because shaving cream for some reason activates really fast in anyone. Some people just think it's not the best solution, but it activates really fast in anyone. Ooh, it has a nice texture though. So this is fun. A very nice texture. Right back when I'm finished activating both of the slimes, and then I'll show you the final product. And I go back, and these are the final pop of these slimes. So I'll give you guys a little ASMR. Let's do this one first. This one's the electric one. If you vote for hashtag A Squad, comment down below hashtag A Squad if you vote for Alexis line, and comment down below hashtag Siri if you vote for her line. So I vote for Siri, honestly. Like, look how pretty hers is. Do you guys want me to do a slime smoothie? I want to do a slime smoothie. So here, I feel like Alexa has too much slime. Activator, because still it is a little and guys, I just noticed that I hadn't made a slime video in a while, and I haven't like made slime in a while, so